Hey guys, welcome back. It's episode 8, and I'm going to start by going back. I think it was here where I needed to be. Pretty sure there was a lock up here that I couldn't get into. Yes. No traps. Let's grab this real quick. Nice. Yes. Okay, I also upgraded my shotgun, assigned Codsworth. Oh, I built a scavenger table, assigned Codsworth to that. Oh, let's level up. We are level 10. I kind of want to put a point into charisma. What else do I need? 2 intelligence and 2 perception between 6. Well, that's not bad. But I'm gonna do that. And get it out of the way now. Okay. And then we're going to Corvea. Yep. Let's go pick up some stuff up here. Ooh, look at that. Nasty. I don't know why you'd want to melee with that thing, but you can. Okay. Can I, like, hang out and sleep here? Oh, nice. Are there any more bad guys? Anybody gonna pop out at me? I know that's radioactive. Is there a bed in here? That isn't? Ah. Fuck. Yes, there is a bed. Oh, nice. That's regenerated. So, yes, there's a bed. No, it's not in a spot where I can sleep. Huh, that's been put back. Interesting. Okay, on to Corvega. I wanted to sleep first, but I guess that's not gonna happen. I might get shot up by these people here on the towers, maybe. Let's try and get around to the front. Do we think it's possible? I do. Nice, nice. They haven't seen me yet. Alright. Oh shit! Oh shit! Nice. Nice. Shit. All right, let's move up in here. At least it's safe. All kinds of shit's going crazy out there. I'm gonna have tons of glass. Nice. Alright, where are you? There you are. Oh! Alright, time to heal up first. Let's do inventory. Oh man, none of this is cooked, is it? Oh, I got some mutt chops, that'll work. Oh yeah. This is great for me. Alright, come on. Move, jump, run. Let's just grab all that. Nope. Give up. What are you, crazy? Let's keep going. Alright, here we go. Everybody's down now, huh? Okay, whoa, hang on. Let's get back down. Jesus. Can't see him. Can't target him. How? Alright, there we go. Nice. Okay. Oh, playing games with you. Yes, I'm playing a big old game with you, my friend. It's called Fallout 4, motherfucker. Alright. You coming at me, huh? I'm picking all this stuff up. Give me the mop. Jet, the buff out. Let me take out this last guy here. Oh, not the last guy, but this guy here. So I can start cleaning all this out. Okay, there's some metal. Fuck you, Jesus. Flip lighter, nice. Take that enamel bucket. Let's clean this place out. We need every little last bit of steel we can get. Take the dog bowl as well. Yeah, there's a lot of people. I'm still in combat, so let's continue on this way. Yep, might as well reload. Yeah, right? Why are you always such a bad mood? Alright, here we go. Let's just go. I'm done sneaking around. Nice. Headshot. I'll go ahead and clear out the top levels. Ah, shit. Nice. Something like that. Got two more. Let's go ahead and just do that. Where are you? There you are. He moved. Really? Ah. Really? Come on, guy. Alright, whatever. Let me collect these bodies and the loot that is contained inside of them. Because I want to sell it after I clear this place out. Since I have to clear this place out, I can't fucking hit him from down there. That's right, I'm coming for you, Hoss. what you got now. Where are you going? Fucker. Just taking all that. Oh, nice. Nice. Another bobblehead. That's two. Let's, God damn it. How are they hitting me from down there? That's such horseshit. Come on, come on. I don't even see her. Him, her, it, whatever. You know what I mean. Two more people. Okay. We got this. Oh, you didn't lose me. I'm still here. Trust me. Oh, no, that's not them. Where is he? Gotcha. He must be up here. Got him. Nice. Okay. That should be everybody on the outside. I think I might just pick something up I don't want. Vacuum tubes and stuff and stuff. Okay, so hang on, let's quick save it. Let's go to Diamond City. Alright, we go to the Diamond City. Diamond City Market. Yeah. Oh, get a stretch in for this loading screen. Oh, man. Oh, it's good. Oh. Yeah, I like it. Okay. The Ripper is a small handheld something. I think it's a melee weapon. I might have been. I may have been. Huh, I'm just gonna take your stuff. That's cool. Alright, my weapons. Three boards, this crippling pull cue. Get rid of that, that, all those knuckles. All that, 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 that. Both of those, that. Switchblade. This, this, this. Oh, I keep forgetting to equip that. Those. Oh, nice. All kinds of stuff. Okay. Let's grab some ammo. I guess. Oh. Hmm. Yeah, let's grab some ammo. What ammo, though? Ooh, a fusion core. Let's grab these shotgun shells. That's it, huh? That's all you have? Okay. So, 120. Nope. A little more. There we go. Took all his money. Okay, now let's go back to Corvega and finish this place off. I don't have to worry about the weight now, because I want to take everything. Take it all, and I want that gun. Oh man, I want that gun. So good. A handheld fucking cannon. This thing's a beast. Look at it. Okay. Nice, and it's daytime. Not that it's gonna matter. Let's make our way in. Oh, I probably should have cooked some stuff. Oh well. Fuck it. I'm excited. We're gonna get a lot of steel from this place. It is an assembly plant, after all. I need to already drop that folder. Junk. Where is it? Miscellaneous. Folder. That's why. Because it is. Nice, dead. Let's see. Plunger. Move, move. Ooh, there's a lot. Gumdrops. We'll take that plastic. Take the pencil for the lead. The typewriter, the extinguisher. Vacuum tube, definitely. Where are they? Oh, I see him. Fuck. There's one. Reload, reload. Nice. Alright, there's two down. Getting some shots off on this guy. Got him down. Okay. Sweet. We can move safely a little bit, I think. Oh, man. Knife, I need the metal. Boy, we're gonna just kill so many people just coming through this one area. Take all that. Take all that. Take all that. You, take the glass. Why not? Let's go ahead and reload. Take the car. Doorway, take the camera. Oh, take the pre-war money. Yes. There's some whiskey hidden. Never noticed that before. Alright, keep going, keep going. Take all that. Take the cigarettes. Take all that. Open this door. Oh, I know exactly what I need for this. Goodbye. I love it. That's so good. Let's go ahead and okay, there's a couple ways. I'm gonna go down first. Let's go down. Clear out down first. We can take everything that we can find. Where does this go? There's one down.
Come on out. Nice and quick. You can try.
less noise. Come on. Come on. There you go, dog meat. Get in there. Nice. Get him, dog meat. You got this. Good job. Oh, did I not get any damage on him? Hmm. Now what's gonna happen is ghouls are gonna come out. Right there. Any more? I can't remember if there were more or not. The other one, I think I shot him down. Nice. Okay. Let's grab everything here. If I can pick it up, I'm gonna take it. Yes, indeed. Oh, nice, bags of fertilizer. Sweet. Hey, what are you doing back there, buddy? Alright. Keep going this way. Alright. Good, good. Alright. Let's continue to go down, down. Come on. Come on, come on, one more. Watch out, dog bean. Pre-war money. Give me that. Oh, I don't want to drink. Ew. Yeah, I'm gone, dude. So. Okay, good, good. Take all this. Take all that. Ooh. Let's get some experience from this. Wait. Wait. There it is. Okay. Some ammo. Nothing. Nothing. Take the telephone. And you still haven't found me. Okay, I'm not worried about this way. Let's go back. Huh. I just stripped all your buddies. Ha! And I one-shot you in the head. Great. Done with him. Here's another one that's locked. Ooh. Yeah, we're getting all kinds of experience. It'd be great if I could get a level. Okay, got the rat away. Anything else through here? Give me this. Another, man. That's what I'm talking about. Cabinets, nothing in the cabinets, okay. Anything back here? Ooh. More drugs and some radiation. Let's get away from that. Oh yeah, here we go. This is the stuff I really want. Let's go check this room out real quick. Nothing. Let's see. Anything? Anything? Can't pick up any of those buckets, huh? Alright. What about that bucket? Yeah, I can take that bucket. Okay. Anyone else? Yep. Got watch you. Got you down. Is there another? Maybe? Or is that dog meat I see? Come on, take him out. Okay, good. Got that. Sweet. We're doing alright, I think. No cigarettes. Some light bulbs. Security gate master, huh? Corvega's got stuff for me in there. Give me all that. Okay. Ooh, give me that fire extinguisher. Give me, oh yeah, all of these. Every single one. I have a mod that makes junk weightless. So I can freestyle a lot of my build stuff. I don't have to worry about what to pick up and what not to pick up as far as weight goes, is on the junk, that is. I like having to manage it for the other things, but man, there's just so much to pick up. Okay. So that was that way. And I went down, right? So now, up and through, that way is done. So what if I go this way? Oh, and take this bucket. If I go this way, what's this way? Take this fire extinguisher. Oh, another lockpick. Wait. There it is. Alright. Let's keep going. Alright. Let's go this way. Just for funsies. Let's see what's out here. Grab her stuff. Okay, that goes out to the Commonwealth. So that way's done. I think this whole side of the building is done. That's what that takes me to. There's some people down below me, if I'm not mistaken. Let's take all this. Take all that. Yeah, right down in there, that little shack. You didn't hear a thing, lady. Just quiet now. No one. Not a soul. Gotcha. Come on. There you go. And you're gonna get it. Oh, there it is. Okay. Good. Those are dead. They are dead, those. This is a... Man, another one. I broke it! Son of a bitch. Got it. Okay. Get all that. Get that. Take these straw pillows, because it's junk. What is this? Baseball glove, take that. Oop. Uh oh. Shit. Oh, whew. I was gonna like, oh man, I'm fucking stuck. I would have fucking blown ass. Okay. Anything back there? No. Let's just take all this. Yeah, you've probably never been able to do this. I don't know how much strength you'd have to have and the power armor and everything else you'd need to be able to pick up all this metal. You'd have to be like carrying nothing else. for now, since it's all junk, and junk is weightless, I'm gonna be fucking set. Okay, good, done. Take that. Take all that. Carrying too much, finally. Okay. Let's go to apparel and let's equip that. Let's drop those. 5 for 25. 2 for 8. How about weapons? Let's drop those. The knuckles. Let's drop the 2 tire irons. I need to drop 6 more pounds. Yeah. Let's drop those. Okay, good. 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 We'll start being more picky about what I take. Nothing? Nothing here? Okay, actually, it's alright, that takes me to 10. Takes me to midnight. Let's do that. Sleep for 13 hours. We'll come out and it'll be daytime. After we finish, that is. There's still a lot more to do. I know, Corvega is fucking huge. And I'm picking up all kinds of shit. So, bear with me. We're almost done. This is almost done. Let's come back this way. Come back this way. Come back. Oop, nope. Up here. Right? No. Let's go up. Yeah, because I haven't got that coffee pot. Here we go. Yep. Okay, now we're on the right track. Oh, there's a glare on my screen because it's fucking bright outside. Okay, good. Keep going, keep going. Give me that, give me that. Give me that. Fucking take that too. It's all junk. Cigarettes I'll take. All the cans, I'll take that. Okay, here we go. I got one good shot off. Alright, that's done. Oh, there's another one. Hang on. Shit, shit. Take that, Jared. Oh shit, watch these. Come on. What's up, Jared? Give me that, give me that. Alright, finally killed all the raiders. Oh, no I didn't. I just had to kill that leader. Okay, got her. Whew. Okay, there it is. Corvega, guys. Stimpaks. Leave all that. Oh, there's another. Where are they? Where'd they go? I hear them. Come on, stick your head up. There you go. Nice. There goes his reinforcements. Let's take this pillow, bottle cap, pipe rifle, metal and metal. That's dog meat. Nothing in here. Oh, nice. Another grog knack. Some cans, a desk fan, clipboard. That's wood. I'll take it. Oh, I don't want to sit on the stool. Oh, I look like an idiot. This helmet makes me look like a moron, but it's extra stuff. So, what can you do? Give me the cigarettes. Nothing in there? Okay. Blammo mac and cheese. I'm good. Let's go grab these two guys and their stuff. And then clean out the Corvega assembly line. Actually, I don't want any of that. Okay. Is there stuff over here I can take? No? No? None of that, huh? Okay, well, I guess that's it, guys. I'm gonna go unload things and get everything ready for the next episode. You know, leave some comments, some likes, and you know, stuff like that down below. Hang on. Before we do that, let's until is zero. Come on, there it is. Dud removed. Tries reset. So until. No. Wagon is zero. Okay. And until is zero. Looking for more hacks. Wagon until, how about nest? Ah, nice. I don't care about the protectron control. I just wanted the experience. But I'm assuming there's one close by. Okay. Alright, guys. Okay, so like I was saying, like, comment, all that fun stuff. And until next time, I'll see you later. Peace.